Hello, everyone. Good day. Today, we will discuss on a topic, Bangladesh requires a comprehensive Pharmacy Practice Act for good pharmacy care. This topic was written by Professor Sheikh Faraz Adin Ahmed. So let's start. Bangladesh has got good potentials to improve the quality and standard of the pharmacy care and practices. Here, generally the meritorious students only can get admission to study pharmacy at the universities. Nearly 3.5 dozen universities, including both of the public and private ones, run the Bachelor of Pharmacy degree program, and about 50% of the universities also run the Master of Pharmacy degree program. In every 12 months, about 2,000 students qualify to earn bachelor degree in pharmacy. In all of the offered undergraduate programs, the pharmacy students get proper learning on all of the areas of pharmacy study that are industrial, institutional, clinical, community, legal and regulatory affairs, etc. The graduates are also educated and trained on the different clinical and professional aspects of the pharmacy practices. Unfortunately, the pharmacy graduates are not getting job to serve in the healthcare system due to the non-existence of the pharmacy laws, rules and regulations to fix up the requirements to place qualified pharmacists in the pharmacy of the healthcare system. In Bangladesh, less qualified pharmacists are designated as the pharmacists, whom are designated as the pharmacy technicians, in different foreign countries like USA, UK, Canada, etc. Although there exist almost no legislative requirements, only the diploma pharmacists and 3 months short course coaching certificate examination based qualified candidates, whom are also titled as the pharmacists, are employed as the responsible pharmacist in the practices of pharmacy in the community. Thus, inappropriate and misuse-centered medication errors occur. Although graduate pharmacists of Bangladesh are highly interested to get employment and involved in the practices to upgrading the standard of the pharmacy services and practices in the country. It is worthy to state that graduate pharmacists are well educated for the professional practice of pharmacy in the healthcare system of Bangladesh. Safe practice of pharmacy is essentially required to ensure good patient care in and from all of the healthcare delivery points. We have to keep in mind that drug molecules are the principles that actually give properties to prevent, cure, diagnose, alleviate, etc. of the clinical situations or disorders of the patients. Ignoring or overlooking the quality and standard of the practice pharmacy ultimately results in increased number of drug-caused diseases, organ failures, early deaths and many other drug use-centered risks and national losses. Alas to say that, the healthcare professionals, especially the doctors, stakeholders and other health administrators, healthcare authorities are not marking, specifying the reasons of the drawback in the practices of pharmacy. Bangladesh significantly requires a comprehensive Pharmacy Practice Act to configure the necessary rules and regulations for the professional cares in the pharmacy practices. In 1976, an ordinance titled as the Pharmacy Ordinance was promulgated to establish a pharmacy council to regulate the practice of pharmacy. But, Bangladesh did not yet make a set of comprehensive laws to define all of the hereunder stated points or elements like pharmacy, special pharmacy, pharmacist, dispense, practice of pharmacy, prescription, etc. and many other matters related to the requirements and standards of the professional practices of pharmacy. For that, pharmacy practice related matters and works are remaining in uncertainties for its scopes, status, values, rules and regulations, administration, etc. Thus, it remain unclear to the people, pharmacists, doctors and other healthcare providers, healthcare administrators and others, what type and standards of the pharmacy services are correct to expect, deliver, collaborate and are the qualities to maintain in the healthcare system. And consequently, the quality and spheres of the practice of pharmacy in Bangladesh are remaining in the limited deliveries and healthcare-centered pharmaceutical care and treatment outcomes are difficult to plan and follow up. For the reasons the graduate pharmacists are approaching to request the honorable members of the legislature to enact a comprehensive pharmacy act to define and configure laws that are necessary for good practices and to develop in the practices of pharmacy in the hospitals and community health of Bangladesh. Thank you and bye-bye.